Often, ideas are born from experience.
Something happened with my family and my mother, and it really hit home to us.
Craig Bracken and his family left an indie bar as two men were about to attack his mother.
I looked out of the corner of my eye,
thinking about what to do.
I made a loud noise. I made the person go away.
Now, he's thinking about what he can do.
Hey, Siri.
Revolutionizing personal safety.
Protect me now.
With his app, Covert Alert.
Police are on their way.
Nothing was voice activated, so it hit my brain.
Create an app that allows you to speak your chosen safe words.
Covert Alert now.
Sending your exact location to 5 contacts.
That goes directly to his phone.
While also beginning a recording of your situation, even if it's not in your hand.
They grab your phone. You say your 3 keywords, unbeknownst to anyone else.
In a case like the Delphi murders, that secret audio could have been game-changing.
We would have had a recording of the entire situation what those 4 girls went through.
Donnie Cook is an Indiana sheriff's deputy with 18 years in law enforcement.
I typically go to the scene after the crime has happened and take a report.
Covert Alert is working with local jurisdictions, trying to get those alerts and live recordings sent directly to cop cars.
I need those extra seconds to help save those lives.
Right now, that phase is still a work in progress, as is this.
So you'll be able to actually hardwire this in.
The Kevlar 360. It's planted in a location like a classroom. Those safe words starting a video and audio recording, streaming them to law enforcement in case of any security threat.
They will be able to see in real time what their situation is,
including the exact classroom on a map. The more they know, the more lives can be saved. In downtown, I'm Mike Sullivan, Fox 59 News.